So Red Baron and Elephant Mausoleum. That's a possibility, I suppose. Let's try it. Kane, we know how much these Europans love their symbols of power. PsyOps wants to conduct an operation on that veteran exo, battlefield designation Red Baron. Do not be concerned by appearances. It is a mere European war relic with some inflated stories attached to it. We need you to retrieve the idolized banner in its possession. Humble them. Okay. The exo components. That might go hand in hand with it, actually. Sure. Our young soldiers witness European exo troops butchering their kin and see them as gods of the battlefield, untouchable. This is unacceptable to us. We need to inspire our young forces by setting an example. Destroy three of these European exos and bring us pieces of their mechanical corpses as proof. Proof that only false gods bleed. Okay. A Red Baron, huh? We have to take down a mech. Alright. Well, that's in Mausoleum. Make sure the entry point is ruins. Come on, runner. Oh, heavy rifle, there's nothing. See, there's not really anything worth it in there. Alright, so what can take down a mech? NTW can, but it's not silenced. Maybe the sawed-off? Yeah, sure. Take that. If we can get enough off. RPK might be able to do some damage too. Nothing new on it. Pretty much looks the same as the regular AK, but it just has more damage. Oh, I didn't notice we don't have much medical. Five, one of those. Let's take a jumping kit, why not? Oh shoot, I forgot we have to change our rig. Dang it. That means we gotta redo our junk. One jump kit. Those. Five of those is good. The weapons are set. How much do we have for the RPK? 100. Okay. That will just have to do, I guess. We'll do that. Ton of ammo for that. RPK has the thing for it. The light. Okay, let's top up our water before we leave. Okay, we're good. Oh yeah. Before we leave, how many credits do we get? Oh yeah, and I bought all of this stuff. So the TV screens I bought. Music system, I haven't figured out what that does really, other than, I guess, in-game music. Haven't gotten a dog yet. 110? Sure. Got everything else too. The shrine. You know, I haven't gone to the shrine. Let's see, there's only thing I don't think I have is the water tank upgrades and the second part of crafting. So crafting, you have to go all the way over. There's no... You can't just press exit. So can I one side the donation thing, what I got? Ooh, PM9. Okay. Well, I might as well throw in a M4A1. And be very generous, because I have a lot of stuff. Sure. I don't know where the PM9... You can't really find that or buy that. Anything? No. Okay. Interesting. Okay. The ammo, you need a lot of SIGs for that. I do have a lot of other stuff for that, though. Oh, there's a dog. Robo dog, I guess. Red eyes. Rigs, donation. Right. Is there an extra button I have to press for that? No. Okay. Wait. Oh, the jump thing glows. I didn't notice that. Since it's the first time I've actually used it. Alright.
Keep an eye out, guys.
Boom. Okay. Actually, I think ruins isn't the normal spawn. It's not. Okay. Ooh. Ruins is the side I have not discovered yet. Or looked at yet. Why not? Oh, I've discovered it. I haven't looked at it. I haven't been over here before. Oh, there's mechs over here. And tanks? What? Really? Wow, this is a... actually really cool map. That tank is completely... Oh, I was gonna say, it looks like it's completely buried, but it's not. Right, let's not go by that. Not wonderful in the trenches yet. Where are they? Ropins? Fighting Eurasian. Okay. Do you run faster with the pistol? No, just faster animation. Yeah, this side of the mausoleum is actually pretty cool. Minefield, okay. I'm guessing the only way in is through trenches. Yeah. Or no, this is the side. Forgot. I can do it this way. Okay, where's this Baron at? There he is, obviously. Yep. Tony has friends. A lot of friends. Look at that. Oh, and there's drones everywhere. Is that a... That's a small XO, I think. Yeah. Try it.
Bastard's got our number.
Ouch. Oh, they're ticked off, okay. Can't tell. Y'all need to go away with your drones. Still up here? No. They're not. They are, they're in the trenches. Where are you at? Over there? Okay. Oh, I got it. Has about 3 or 4. See, there should be another. The jump kit. Supposedly there's supposed to be another piece that drops off.
Time to punch that time card.
Where is it? Or did it fly? There it is, it's right inside. It's right inside the top there, I think. at the bottom. Can't tell. Where are you? Oh, I can't jump on top of it. Okay. Oh, I can't get it. Dang it.
Taking fire.
Let's run away. I shoot it again. Maybe I have to shoot it again. That's not good.
Contact.
Get wrecked. Hunter killers, shoot. Now for the drones. Where is it?
Shots at us. Oh.
Container. Maybe. There's other killers.
Bastards know we're here.
Cool. Nah, that's not good. Did she spawn? I think it did. I think it just despawned the, what's it? The wreck. Maybe I can get in there now. Not sure he can hit me, but I can't hit him. Okay. Dude, I can hear him. Yep, did spawn. It did despawn the wreck. Cool. Just have to get it. Where's this guy? Shoot. Yep, there he is. Out of the fire. Contact. That's not good. What? Okay, now everything's on me. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to do another try. Dang it. Oh, that's inbounds. Oh, it can drop down. That's not good. In that case, I might be able to do another pass of the wreckage and see if anything is still there. No, I think it despawned actually. Yeah, despawned. Okay, whatever. Okay, so extraction. That is a big gun. Not wise to actually go through them right now. So use the sideway if it'll allow me. Because I didn't need to jump after all. Well, he's useful
damn
though.
Close call. On a day of close calls.
Right, do we get I think we just got the extraction, probably. Nope. Alright, so exo components and the banner. Alright. So. Oh, I did use quite a bit of the ammo, I think, didn't I? Also, that. So PM9, submachine gun uses 919. Okay, and 110. Huh. Alright, how much ammo do I have left for the RPK? Nice, we're not seeing what I need to see. Right here. Quite a bit, actually. So, everything. Bunch of that. The next bit's gonna be... the upgrade for that guy. Let's do Elephant Mausoleum and do the same spawn. Try it again.
I hate this city.
Just glitched for the ammo. No. Alright, whatever. That's a hole. Come on, update. There you go. Yeah, man. Keeps yanking my view to a certain area. Oh. Like a cemetery. Ooh, the bombers are coming. Oh, that's all is a cemetery. Okay. Put myself right where I need to be. Here's Baron.
That's incoming.
Got it. Nice. Go away. Take your loot, though, for that. What is that? Oh, it's just a souped up star. He sent it another one? He did, those turds. Excellent, Bree. Cool. Alright, so I need that loot container at its feet. Without alerting all these guys.
I'm still here.
Okay, it's not that one either, huh? Let's say percent drop. I discard a loot container. Oh, it's on top. Drop 3. Uh-oh. Don't give up, do they? Wow. Oh, those turds. It's up there. Or was. Did it move it? I think it kind of did. Oh, it's still stuck in it. Nice. Oh, nope, that's not stuck. Is really interested in me and it didn't want to deviate from its course. Yeah, I think I despawn now. Let's just run on down here now. Since everyone is up top. Nothing? Really? Here's some ammo. Well, shoot. Ow. Dang it. Come on. Oh no, that ticked off a lot of people. Okay. Oh, dead. Okay, whatever. I gotta go back in there anyway.